today's virtual class. In the previous video, we have done the worksheet 2 and worksheet 3 of page number 12 and 13. And today we will do the worksheet of page number 15. On page number 14, there is an introduction of worksheet 4. And before that, there is a box where the use of some and any is there, which I have explained you in the previous videos. You can read it from here. Worksheet number 4. The second are having a picnic. They are all talking at the same time as they are very excited. Choose the appropriate speech bubble to fill in the blank spaces given on the next page. So here in this picture, there are so many speech bubbles are there before the picture of juice bottle and cake, then bun, then ice cream, sandwiches and other eating items. So we will fill these speech bubbles one by one according to the picture. In this slide, the first conversation is, how many sandwiches do you want? And in the second one, you will fill according to the page number 14. This lady is having the cake, so you will fill the speech bubble of the cake. Write down, I hope this cake does not have too much sugar. Now in this slide, this lady is having bun in her hand. You will fill the speech bubble which is before the picture of bun. That is, come on, have a bun. There are a lot here. In the second picture, you can see the ice cream. So here you will fill the speech bubble which is after the picture of ice creams. How many scoops of ice creams do you want? Now the next slide. In this slide, this lady is pointing toward the bottle of juice. So you will write here the speech bubble which is before the bottle of juice on the page number 14. So you will write, we have a lot of orange juice in our store. Next, in this picture, she is having chips. So you will fill the speech bubble which is on page number 14 after the picture of chips. Eating too many chips can harm my health. So we have just completed the worksheet of page number 15. So your homework is complete worksheet 4 of page number 15 of unit 2, determiners of your English practice book. That's all for today. Bye.